Hi everyone, this is your host Sharmila and welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'll be making Pav Bhaji Masala Powder. Pav Bhaji Masala Powder is very important ingredient to make delicious Pav Bhaji. Other than making Pav Bhaji, you can add this masala in Tawa Pulao, Misal Pav, Bhuji Pav, Chicken Pav, Sandwich or in curries also. Our homemade Pav Bhaji masala powder is spicy, chatpata and bring rich color and amazing aroma to the blend of veggies that are added to our Pav Bhaji. Before starting this recipe, I would like to tell you one thing. Roast the masala separately. If you roast all the spices together, some masalas will be roasted and some are not because of their sizes. Or another thing you can do is combine and roast those masalas together which are similar in sizes, then they will be roasted well. So guys, let me show you how to make Pav Bhaji masala powder. To make Pav Bhaji masala, first heat a pan. Break the whole dry red chilies and put in that frying pan or tawa. Roast them on medium to low heat for 3 minutes. When you see the red chili changed its color and a sharp aroma is coming out, take out of the pan. Then in the same pan, add cloves, cinnamon sticks, green cardamom, black cardamom, whole black pepper, whole turmeric. Also roast them on low to medium flame. Add dried mango. Also roast them on medium to low flame for 3 to 4 minutes. If you have powder form of this any masala, you can add them. Like here I used whole dried mango, but you can add amchur powder instead of whole dried mango. Similar thing for the whole turmeric and black pepper also. Another important thing to note that if you are using the masala powder, then you don't need to roast it. Put them directly in the blender jar while blending. Once roasted and a beautiful aroma is emitting, take out. In the same tawa, add whole coriander seeds. Roast for few seconds. When a sweet aroma is coming out, keep in one side of the pan, then add cumin seeds, followed by fennel seeds. Roast them also for another 3 to 4 minutes on medium to low flame. Toss them often to prevent burning and distribute even heating. Roasting on low flame is the key to getting nice and crunchy masala. Transfer the masala in the same bowl. So all the masala has roasted. Let them cool down completely. So the whole masala cooled down completely. See, they are very nice and crunchy. Now put them in a blender jar. Grind them. Don't forget to add black salt. Blend them to a fine powder. After blending, strain the mixture using a sieve. It is very important to sieve to get away from the big chunky pieces of the masala. See, in the sieve there are some big pieces of the masala. Remove them. You can reuse that chunky masala in chai or soups. Store them in an airtight container. It will remain good for 1 year, but as the time will go, the freshness will sneak away. You can use this masala powder multiple times. It's 1 or 2 teaspoons is enough to flavor one small family's Pav Bhaji.
I hope you guys enjoyed watching Pav Bhaji masala powder recipe. If you like this recipe, please give this a big thumbs up, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you soon. Till then, take care and bye.